What's going on, y'all? This is Jordan, and we're going over this song, Heartbreak Anniversary by Giveon. It's in the key of C. It's four chords. The four chords are C major 7 to E dominant, or however you want to play it, to F major 7. To D minor 7. Alright, the hardest part of the song is probably going into that fourth chord because of the timing. Because it's supposed to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 2. Yeah, let's break it down. So you got a C major 7, root note C, fifth, major 7, major 3rd. And you got a E dominant, root, fifth, flat 7, major 3rd. Got a F major 7, F 1, 3, 5, major 7, and then last chord, D minor 7, 1, 5, flat 7, minor 3rd. So, yeah, that's the entire song. Hope this helps. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, request, follow me, all that good stuff. I'm on Instagram, THEE_musician.